In the halls of NORCAM Secondary, something is causing a buzz. It's a full-fledged hair salon. From cuts to color, men and women, La Bella Saints does it all. And the stylists are high school students with a passion for giving clients a new look.
Watching them come in and a little bit meek or whatever and then leave and they're so happy and they're vibrant and they're glowing and it makes me feel the same way.
Where's my eye being drawn to first?
Budding hairdressers all under the guidance of Adrian Parker, their instructor and a seasoned pro.
They come in not knowing much about the industry and they leave as licensed stylists.
From high school students to working professionals, the students learn it all within the halls of NORCAM.
Yep, that's perfect. Students would come in on a Monday and they would receive a sheet of practical work that would need to be done throughout the week and handed in by Friday. If that work isn't completed, then it would simply come back to them on the next Monday with the new work to be done. So it grows and grows and grows. There's always something to be done. The students that come through La Bella Saints have a trade. They're entering right out of high school into the community, working, starting to pay taxes, becoming a member of society.
The students work to balance class projects with real paying clients. For most, the program has been a godsend, giving them a place to feel comfortable and be themselves while getting ready to face the real world.
I wasn't interested in anything else that the school provides, like foods and art and sewing, you know, or like even mechanical kind of stuff. So this, for me, it was perfect because if I just waited until after high school, then I would have to have a whole another year behind, right? And then this way I can actually go out and start working as soon as I'm done.
It's a place where I can express myself and be who I want to be. I like it because our class size, there's about 11 of us, so we really do each get to spend like individual time with him. And he's always there to help us out. Like if we're like, Adrian, like I'm thinking about learning about some more razor techniques. Could you show me a few of those? And he'll be like, oh yeah, and like come and show you and talk. And just makes you feel really at home and safe and just like you're able to talk to him about anything.
Now we want to blend it in.
Often though, Mr. Parker is more a life coach than hair instructor, sharing words of wisdom with his students to help them be a cut above the competition.
We actually leave here with a career. We're fully licensed when we leave, you know, Adrian takes such good care of us. It's to the point where like he'll teach us about taxes and mortgage and how to take out a loan, like things that we don't learn in class that we should. So I think this program, it's more than just hairdressing, it's preparing us for life kind of deal.
Being teenagers is hard enough. Being a professional teenager, it can be quite difficult at times. But I find that if I'm supportive of them, they tend to grow a little bit quicker and find themselves a little bit faster.
Well, we got nice and smooth here, nice and smooth there.
The program is the only one in the district, a close partnership with NORCAM, which has allowed for the salon to operate as a business within the halls of the high school. And these students are walking away with salon experience, an education, and perhaps most importantly, a sense of belonging.
It's a lot of pride. Makes it very difficult at the end of the year to let the class go. You become attached to the students and it's tough to see them go, but you know they're going to be out working.
The look on someone's face when you do a really, really good job, it's an amazing feeling to be able to transform someone's life like that and to have them come in kind of like blah, you know, and then like to leave just glowing. It really just touches me to be able to do that to someone.
For Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numson.